Now let's get to it.
I'm sorry, Senpai.